tried new tricks and different things on their clients. What was something that you guys have learned today that you might try on a client? Like a technique?
Yes, sunny.
I like the sewing with the hair.
Yep.
Instead of using thread. That's really cool.
Nice.
You can say nothing. I mean, nothing's good. You can get anyone to say turn on second on.
That happens to me all the time. So I really like this shape, like going, you know, taking everything in the same direction so that you get, you know, one side, like you say, putting away from the face and one side to a sexy down towards the face. You know, that's to me still something that can be used in the salon, for sure.